showed you, like a little bit of, was a French braid, which I'm going to teach you how to do. And my hair is kind of short, so I have to, this is for short hairs. It's really easy to do with short hairs. No offense to long hairs or anything. Okay, so if you want to learn how to do this, stay tuned and I'll show you how to do it. So I'm going to take mine out really quick. Okay, so while I'm taking it out, I'm going to show you what you need to have. So you need to have some bobby pins. To, if you have layers like I do, you have to pin them back. And you're going to have some rubber bands. And you're going to have a brush to comb back stuff. And that's really it. Sorry. Okay, so the braid I'm going to do is really easy. It's a French braid. And if you didn't know that already. Okay, so what you're going to have to do first is brush out your hair really good. Okay, so brush it out to the back. Since you're going to braid to the back. And I will make another video of how to braid to the side or fishtail or anything else. And just send me a response on if you want me to make a different braiding video. Okay, so this is my first YouTube video on braiding, so I'm pretty excited. Okay, so here's my rubber band I'm going to keep around my wrist. Okay, so I'm going to turn around, and I'm going to show you how to do it. And, yeah. Okay, so what you're going to do first is you're going to take it like a half up ponytail. So you're going to go like this. Now, I was watching other French braiding videos just to see like what they did. It was really confusing how they were doing it. So I'm going to try to make it as easy as possible to show you guys. So here's what I did. Okay, so you have to brush it out. You have to make it really smooth because it's hard to French braid with knots. Unless you want like a really messy one that's ugly. Then feel free to do that. Okay, so what I do is I take this and I try to do three even parts. Like this. Okay, so I'm going to name my parts. This one will be part one, part two, and part three. This is part three. Sorry. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to take part three, and you're going to put it in the middle. Okay, so here's the tricky thing about French braiding. So what you're going to do is you're going to take this piece right here, part one, and you're going to, you're going to take part one, and you're gonna add hair to it, like not a lot, unless you want like a really like big braid, like a chunky braid. I like my thin, but yet messy. And then you're gonna stick it in the middle, just like a regular braid. I'll make another video on how to braid it if you don't know how to do that, so you can watch that one first. Okay, so then you're gonna put that one, and so this one you're gonna put in the middle. So you're gonna have to add some hair to that one. You're gonna stick it in the middle, and then. When I have to put my hair, like when it's hard to hold, I just stick it in my mouth so it don't be like grossed out or anything. And now I'm just gonna braid it, and I think you got the hang of it, you guys. Kids, I'll let you slip away. You say I'm not your type, but I can make you sway. It makes you better to learn you're not the only one. I let you be if you put down your blazing gun. Now you go somewhere. Regular braid all the way down when you're done adding pieces. For you short hairs out there, like me, who like that French braid, but yet you got a bunch of layers. Now what you're going to do with your bobby pins, if you have layers hanging out, or if you have like loose pieces. I'm going to show you once I'm done wrapping this. Okay, so I have a loose piece a little right here. So what I'm going to do, and if you have like bumps like right there like I do, just brush them back. It's not going to make it look any different, trust me. Now I'm just going to bobby pin it like that. And then any loose pieces, and I have a bunch of them right now, like right there if you see it. So I'm just going to take it. Try not to put it in the braid though, because it looks weird. And then, yeah, that's really, that looks fine. Alright, so I hope this helped. I hope my braid doesn't look totally retarded. And I hope that you learn how to do it quickly and leave me a response below and tell me if it helped you. Alright, and send me some responses if you want any more braids. See ya! Wait.